The Washington Department of Agriculture has some good news. Northern giant hornets, also known as murder hornets, have not been spotted in our state for a year now. There haven't been any confirmed sightings in British Columbia either. And state officials say it is important to be on the lookout because murder hornets can be deadly. The hornets will not be considered eradicated until we've gone 3 years without detection.